time for the field smoke, making it hard to see.
Fire burns up, which would typically keep the underside of the body relatively unscathed.
What's unscathed about this guy?
In any case, Vic was likely drenched.
Accelerants
allowed the burn uninterrupted by some time.
Someone wanted the fire to do the maximum damage possible.
Somebody wanted to destroy the evidence.
Yeah.